for his 8 years patronage after he complained. Chief Judge of the FCT, Justice Ishak Bello, in his judgment, said the 700 naira bonus did not amount to a compensation for the breach of the plaintiff's quiet enjoyment. The court then ordered MTN to pay a 5 million naira damage for disrupting the peace of the customer through the unsolicited caller tunes and deduction, with a 500,000 naira cost for the case. Justice Ishak Bello also ordered for such extortions to stop forthwith, while warning service providers not to impose adverts and unsolicited services on their customers.
We wanted more, but it doesn't matter how much is awarded. What is important is that we have...